This will always be my personal best favorite. It's a hard life wherever you go. Thank you all. Drive to the left on Falls Road, and the man at the wheel's name is Seamus. We pass a child on the corner, he knows. And Seamus says, "Now what chance has that kid got?" And I say from the back, "I don't know." He says, "There's barbed wire at all of these eggs, and there ain't no place in Belfast for that child to go. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hatred, then a hard life is all to tell for. And there ain't no place in Belfast for that child to go. Cafeteria line in Chicago. Fat man in front of me is calling black people trash to his children, and he's the only trashier I see. And I'm thinking this man wears a white glove in the night when his children should sleep. But they'll slip to the windows and they'll see him, and they'll think that white hood's all they need. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you go. And if we poison our children with hate, then a hard life is all that they'll know. And there ain't no place in Chicago for those kids to go. Disney and Cronkite, Martin Luther, and I believe, I believe, I believed, and I still believe that I am the backseat driver from America, and I am not at the wheel of control. And I am guilty, I am worn, I have been the root of all evil, Lord, and I can't drive on the left side of the road. 'Cause it's a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you're born. And if we poison our children with hate, then a hard life is all that they'll know. And there'll be no place in this world for our kids to go, 'cause we've made it a hard life wherever they go. Thank you, Texas Connection.
Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this week's Texas Connection. We'll see you next week.